Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thanks. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is made of traffic at night.
Oh, yeah. Good call. At dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? He can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Ah!
I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No!
Let's go, Yelder!
How's it looking out there?
Almost contained. Nearly almost contained.
So easy.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pinch?
Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Too good!
How are the streets, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kinda terrifying.
Christmas in New York! Fuck this town!
Never seen the big guy up close like this!
Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, all right!
Not the phrase I'd use.
Alexei, favorite holiday music! Nothing close to 1965! Go! Love that one! Fire!
He's a weak-minded! Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jonah! Right here!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles! We gotta stop him!
On my way!
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Are you okay? No. Oh, no, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
See you, child, small one.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh... man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. It's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on my brothers below, but those on the game didn't know the truth. form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reason when I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch up, I won't waste any time, cause all I wanna know is this is my palms open wide. Here is soon, caught up in my soul. In this my palms.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab it from there.
Oh, perfect! Step over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. The pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
You back home. Since I've seen space, it's been too long. That's why I scarces in my room.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge.
They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
So, in this life, arms open wide. In the soul, caught up and I'm floating by. In the soul, in this life, arms open.
Never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Well, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city.
Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Combat script active.
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Yeah. Oh, take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Yeah. Gonna make bank!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Getting deeper
than close. Check, check, check. These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to the advanced equipment training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great equipment. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice mask. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
Congratulations. Soon you'll be like a pro. Analyzing hostile combat.
Got a shot!
Attacking.
Got him!
Yeah.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Hey, friends. Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night was just not quick. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally rested. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name. I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs!
Get in your head!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks!
He just broke my gauntlet! We'll kill you! Hope
he's no weapon!
My new Venom power breaks their weapons! Until they regenerate at least.
Can't wait to rip that mask off!
Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. It's too cold to change out here. Yankees stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
This guava sauce is great.
What was that?
All good. Bill, get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Que guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Nadja, 15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Sí, claro.
No records. Hey, mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario.
Guess mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it. Seguro que sí.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought. Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadja, I'm back.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
That doorbell's been broken for years.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good. They saw a sea turtle the size.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
energy converter?
Jinx!
Oh. The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell. I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Can you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
I don't know. Roxanne's customer service is crap. They kept me on hold 2 hours one time.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.